This is the happiest time of the band. Smashing Pumpkins have revealed that their new material fits well with their classic albums of the 90s, and that this is the happiest they've ever been. Earlier this month, the Pumpkins revealed that they had finished work on recording new material, which will be released as a series of EPs later this year. Their first full interview since the majority of the classic lineup reformed, Corgan told the New York Times how this the happiest time of the band, and their new material harkens back to their 90s heyday. It picks up where this unit left off, said Corgan of the upcoming EPs, adding that he'd adopted the mindset of the Zero character of their most angsty and emotive songs from the melancholy era. Producer Rick Rubin, meanwhile, hailed the fiery and vibrant nature of the new material, which said fits well with classic Pumpkin catalog. It's not unusual for there to exist volatility with passionate, creative people, Rubin continued. It seems like they've known each other long enough for many of the old wounds to have healed, and they all seem like they are in a good place, so they came in with a healthy mindset, as well as revealing that previous touring member Jack Bates, who has also performed in Peter Hook's band, would be joining them on bass on their upcoming tour. Corgan also dismissed the chances of reconciliation with Darcy Retzky, claiming that their bridges had been burned forever. Retzky again accused Corgan of stringing her along in the run-up to the reunion, adding that there were disagreements about money, but that would have done it for free. Billy can be incredibly charming and funny and fun, she said, but when it comes to money and giving credit where credit is due in any kind of work situation, it's not pretty. 50 geeky facts about Smashing Pumpkins. Responding to her claims, Corgan said, I think what she did demonstrates why she couldn't be involved. I was vulnerable and shared things and trusted that there was a reason to give it a chance, despite plenty of empirical evidence that that was not a wise decision. Darcy Retzky and Billy Corgan with Smashing Pumpkins on SNL earlier this year. Retzky and Corgan's feud reached a peak when she said that he couldn't sing for shit. For the rest of the band, though, they're currently gearing up for a huge U.S. arena tour, on which they'll be performing material from their first five albums. Having completed one of the most exciting periods recording with the band, Corgan revealed that the eight new songs that they recorded with Rubin are called Alienation, Travels, Silvery Sometimes, Solar, With Sympathy, Marching On, Knights of Malta, and Seek and You Shall Destroy. It is hoped that more world tour dates and some UK shows will be announced shortly.